Buck Rogers, now adventuring in the amazing world of the 20th century. By turning a little dial to project us ahead in time, we're able to be right with Buck and his friends in the wonderful world of the future. A world that sees a lot of our scientific and mechanical dreams come true. You know, there's nothing supernatural or mystic about Buck. He's just an ordinary, normal human being who keeps his wits about him.
What's wrong?
Nothing really. I just feel that I need something stronger.
If you have a problem, don't hesitate to ask for assistance.
Yes, thank you. I'll be all right.
Call 3485. What's wrong?
Or have you ever been? Move slowly.